Bhaja Caves, located near Lonavala, about 400 feet above Bhaja village, is a collection of 22 rock-cut caves dating back to the 2nd century BC. The most prominent excavation and one of the earliest of the type is its chaityagrha, which is 26 feet 8 inches wide and 59 feet long. It consists of an apsidal hall with a stupa. The chaityagrha has a curved ceiling shaped like a horseshoe and wooden architecture. There is a Shiva linga carved out of stone in one of the caves. There are a total of 14 stupas, which form a notable part of the monument. These caves have stone benches, square windows, and stone beds inside it. There are guardian figures of Lord Surya riding a chariot and Lord Indra riding on an elephant on both sides of the door. There is a waterfall near the last cave.